coming.
I'll see you again.
What do you do?
And Dr. Tim Marnell, private secretary.
Hi.
How are you? Have you met Matthew? You haven't met Matthew yet?
No.
Matthew left you need to do anything. And Kevin
Scatter, who invited you to stop.
Very nice to meet you.
And it's the first trip to Burma.
It is, yes, yeah.
That's trip to Burma to meet you.
I know that, but I didn't show whether the system had been there before.
Did you come up from where I'm going today?
No, I was actually in Thailand.
Oh, so you flew straight here?
Yeah, so I flew straight here and then I've been in Singapore. And before that I was in Vietnam and France.
But Tony's our first visitor, I think. He's not going to Rangoon. He's usually at speed on the main door of Rangoon. But with you here, there's
it's a good thing.
One game in my life, I wanted to win. It was that one. But unfortunately, actually, you and John were too good for us. So we were beaten that day. On a more serious note, as somebody whose parents came from Northern Ireland, married personally. That's you, or Sue. Jane will tell you how
he came out very strong in the next debate, in that last debate, so I think I will probably see him.
There's a third one, isn't there?
There's a third one, it's on foreign policy. I personally think that won't really shift things now. But it's still.
Bye. Good job.